Oh, I accidentally backed up into it.
That's okay.
Sorry.
What did you get?
Yeah, I backed up into the ring. I didn't actually even go through it. I just backed up into it.
Oh, a barrier. This planet loves barriers. Oh yeah, you guys are doing it. I think they're trying.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I died in the same freaking spots last time.
Where's all the other rings? Did we get them all?
I got the ones on the right.
Yeah, there's not too many in the opening areas. There's not a lot until you get to that one cabal base, like, for the good.
I mean, we left a bunch the last time, so I was kind of confused, like, when I survived and turned around and looked for any more. Yes. Oh, there goes Bob.
I don't know why, but PSX has really been fighting you in these parties lately.
What are we on? Arc? God dang it.
I
like that scout rifle.
Possibly be drilling for.
It's good.
What have you done to attract such hostile species?
When you drop them in here, drop. Jackdaw over the ball. Okay, I'll have to grab that when I play through my warlock.
The main is good, though. Is that the one you guys want?
Yeah,
I like that.
I've heard a lot of good things.
The origin story auto rifle is really good too.
Yeah, that's what I've been mostly been using. I like it a lot for a few guns, especially.
Yeah, I should grab it sometime.
Zavala, looks like the drills are manned by a full battalion of Cabal.
A full battalion? What is that to you, who have slain guards in the heart of the Black God?
Drop them first, Cap.
Oh my god, drove my sparrow into the
Vex. Yeah, driving the sparrow in the Vex is the worst. Just one-shots your sparrow. It's always depressing when you get to a public event and you're the only one there the whole way through.
Yeah. The worst part is when you get one of the ones that's really, really difficult to actually do on your own.
Hello.
I'm on the worst one as well. I'm doing the Vex. This takes forever.
I took out the guard over there. Now I'm gonna die if I go that way, so I'm not gonna go that way.
Oh god dang it.
Are you serious? Somebody just joined right at the end just to pick up the chest.
Yep.
Okay.
What happens?
Oh, he's got a problem.
I hear somebody typing on the PSN message.
Got it, Solar. He's down.
Oh, no, Kate got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
They're all dressed up in these. All right, get ready to do the things. All right, rings.
You are both depressing.
I'm ready.
Alright, I'll get the left side. Ready? Going.
Oh damn. Pop an SSD in public event, gave me an exotic camera.
Awesome.
I think the prestige knight for this week with the deaf dude from LSG. At first I was like, you know, I wasn't really keen to do it with him. And then I disbanded the party. And then I started making a party with another guy, and he invited the same dude. And I was like, dude, this guy's deaf. The last party I was in, somebody left and he didn't want to play with him. I was like, he was like, can we give it a try? I was like, okay. Then. We knocked it out of first round.
Nice.
Yeah. Obviously, there's no communication on who's doing left rings, who's doing right rings, who's doing middle rings. That's why I was initially a little bit kind of, you know, unhappy to run with the guy. But yeah, first time.
Nice.
Win was epic.
Interacted.
I think they want their drill back.
Solar.
I do like this strategy of send TJ down to start the encounter and watch as he dies horribly. It's a very good strategy and I approve. It's what I do best. On my corpse.
You're all the way down there.
Tetra fell.
Let's hope this thing launches in the right direction. It's going to be a short trip.
Fall damage. I'm going forward to despawn the enemies. I've already gone.
Me too.
Oh my god, I got launched. And of course I can't make up. God dang it. All the way across. I'm losing so much time. Thing exploded next to you. Arc. Down. It gave me the ammo I used on him back. Thank you. Alright, we ready?
This is a part where I'm always gonna die. Trying to get the rings.
You said that after I jumped through the ring, I'm sorry. Right into the thing. God dang it. Can never see that coming around the corner because the stupid enemies.
Well, I got like three of them, and I die.
Concentrate on getting to the end, Tetra. And teleport
yeah.
Us forward. Not
no.
Diamond. Oh, this is a great idea. This is a great idea. Sparrow.
Go, TJ, go.
That didn't work. It did not work.
I was Sparrow. Sparrow for my luck. No!
It did not work.
God! Totoro. No. Blah.
I made it. Spare Dawn.
Spare
the victory.
One thing in this game that made really annoying is the pikes. When the roving band of pikes come your way, they're so fucking annoying.
So they can we do this in 4 minutes?
That's okay. Void. Center. Immune. Get ready to fall. Grab ammo if you see it. If anyone's got a healing rift, which we don't.
Let's call that.
Where's lava?
It's switching guns.
Immune.
3, 2, 1.
No!
Dang it! It's not fair.
Take my rage team. I should have a grenade.
Aw, sad face.
One deep behind.
Of course, as I get my super, arc energy flashes before you.
Yes, walk up here. Pull this crap out of you.
Screw, I'm just gonna tether him like ridiculously.
Yes, right. Yes, yes.
Rat King.
Yes.
6 minutes 55 seconds left. Very nice. They both got Rat King.
That was like a prolonged super orgasm there. Oh.
Totoro, these things happen.
Uh-huh.
Alright, 1 second. I have to run by, Ball Fear and trading a bunch of orbs so that way I can see if I can get myself a fusion rifle upgrade.
Thank you, Totoro. Thank you, TJ.
Not a problem. I got a legendary engram out of the stupid thing, so take us.